Hello, I'm XXV Triple I. You know what? Take it from me. Life's not always going to be your friend. Truth's not always going to be your friend. But it's a long, winding road. And you better damn well believe that there's a grail that's out there. It's looking at you and saying, chase me. Chase destiny. And show the world something grand about you. And be all that you can be. And don't back down, don't look the other way. Take everything headstrong and head on. Because that's the best way to get through life. And when you can knock down fear, you are not only doing something right for yourself, but you're setting the course for your future. And if there are those that have to lean on you and count on you, you can know that their smiles will stay heavy. You can know that their hearts will stay full. And you can know that you are in their life, and you'll stay in their life. And throughout life, there's going to be hurdles. There's going to be ups and downs. But it is within you. It's within you to do something you thought you never could do. And it's the greatest, greatest feeling in the world. I'm somewhere between a mother, father, warrior, vigilante. I am keeping my sister in the straight and narrow. I'm her rock. And I take pride in being her rock every single day. And she feels it. It's not just being a brother to her. It's being her father. It's a dual role. I keep the tears out of her eyes. I keep our shoulders light. I keep our horizons bright. So if there's one thing that I ask you, it's this. Buy yourself some pride. And be proud of yourself. And damn all the BS to hell. No matter what you are trying to pull out of the way. Because it's possible. It is possible for you to see the checkered. It is possible for you to get the victory and to get to the other side. I spent $3,000 in my pulse, in pulses and love for my sister, to keep a roof over her head, and to keep her four walls from falling on her and me. We were once housebound, and now we're hotel hoppers. It was once a hellscape, and now it's a hotel escape. And through every hotel that we have jumped into, it's been a trail of tears for me. And I put her, my sister and me, in frames. So that we can look back and be proud of who we were able to become, and how we've been able to grow. This has been a growth experience. And we still love our mother. God bless her, and I hope for the best. But now, among other things, I'm hopeful to be a 90s baby in my 2014 Mercedes C300. If Mr. Ramos is able to make that happen for me, my tears are ready. I'm ready. I'm ready for what I'm not ready for, because that's life. Hearts are beating, the world is turning, and the clock is ticking. With the time that you are gifted with, you want to write the best possible story and journey that you can. Look back on that legacy and be proud of yourself. And don't ever tell me that you can't do it, that you can't unlock it. Well, you can unlock it. You can unlock it. You just need to have it within you to say, I can. You have to want it. And you have to come at it with 110% of your pulse every single day. No less. This past month for me of changing landscapes and changing, you know, being in a different shower, being, you know, just being in a different environment has taught me so much. And for all the people that have been there for me and have been gracious enough to help me and my sister, you know, make sense of this BS time that finally has come to an end, I am beyond grateful. Truly beyond grateful. And as I sit here with this iPhone burning into my palms, there's a burning passion in me, for sure. I don't know the meaning of quit. I'm just like my pal, my friend, my chum, I miss dearly. When the 13th of September of this year passes, it's 2 years since he was taken to the sky. It hits me. You know, the passion hits me, the tears hit me. But yet, I stand. Because I know I can't fall. I can't let my sister fall and falter, because if I do that, I will fail her. And I will let my father down. And my father was let down one time too many. And he threw a lot of people out of his life. So IMXXB, triple I. And again, I've been somehow king to hero. The next few months will show me the truth of that. And the truth is, you should buy dirt. You should buy yourself pride. Find a reason to be proud. I'm 30 years old. I feared the highway. I said, you know what? That's done. I put the wheels where they need to be. And I did it. And now, it's just something else. Something I know how to do. And now I can go beyond my zip code. Feel like a traveler. It's an awesome feeling. It's an awesome feeling to be able to take on what you could not do before. Just do it. That's the best way to learn. Just do it. Don't think about it. Take the emotions out of it and do it. And you'll be glad that you did. You know, everywhere we go, there is some amazing story just waiting to be born. And success stories are born every single day. I know this is not coming out perfect, but you know what? Life doesn't come out perfect. So it's appropriate. I'm a perfectionist. I'm an artist. I'm a creationist. In the same way my sister is. Her imagination has been her best friend and has helped her to stay away from the hellscapes that she's had to deal with. Tasmanian devil effect, my mother. If my mother wants to save herself, she will. If she doesn't want to save herself, she won't. I'm not saying I cannot help her. I'm saying she has had help there, but she's pushed the hands aside. And when you push all the hands aside, what more can you do for somebody like that? It's then up to them. They have to want it. And everything you do in life, you have to want. You have to have ambition, you have to have drive, you have to have a push, a pulse, and never lose it. And you know, life is like a modern Grand Theft Auto Online, but better. So in the next few months, years, we'll have a lot of people to be thanking. We'll have technology, we'll have the pioneers of that technology, and we'll have ourselves. Because you know, one day, life's going to be just like a video game. Build level after build level, we'll show the best of ourselves. And we'll see the true era of digitization. I am XXV999, and I do proudly approve this message.
A few days before he turned 80, he was sitting out back in a rocker. He said, "What you been up to lately?" I told him, "Chasing a dollar." And in between sips of coffee, he poured this wisdom out. Said, "If you want my 2 cents on making a dollar count, buy dirt, find the one you can't live without. Get a ring, let your knee hit the ground. Do what you love, but call it work. And throw a little money in the plate at church. Send your prayers up and your roots down deep. Add a few limbs to your family tree. And watch their pencil marks in the grass in the yard all grow up. 'Cause the truth about it is, it all goes by real quick. You can't buy happiness, but you can buy dirt."
Before you get caught on that ladder, let me tell you what it's all about. Find you a few things that matter, that you can put a fence around. And then he laid it out. Buy dirt, find the one you can't live without. Get a ring, let your knee hit the ground. Do what you love, but call it work. And throw a little money in the plate at church. Send your prayers up and your roots down deep. And add a few limbs to your family tree. And watch their pencil marks in the grass in the yard all grow up. 'Cause the truth about it is, it all goes by real quick. You can't buy happiness, but you can buy dirt.
You can buy dirt. Thank the good Lord for it,
'cause he ain't making any more of it.
So buy dirt,
find the one you can't live without.
Get a ring, let your knee hit the ground.
Do what you love, but call it work. And throw a little money in the plate at church. Send your prayers up and your roots down deep. Add a few limbs to your family tree. Watch their pencil marks in the grass in the yard all grow up. 'Cause the truth about it is, it all goes by real quick. You can't buy happiness, but you can buy dirt.